Ciao, everyone. I'm sure a lot of you are very familiar with Antonio Sanguinetti, Small Vineyards producer who also helped us to find so many of our other winemakers in the beginning. It came as no surprise, therefore, to us a few years back when he announced that he and Maurizio Marchetti wanted to make a wine together, hence Due Amici, Two Friends. Technically, this wine is a Rosso Conero DOC. It's comprised of 90% Montepulciano, Maurizio's realm of expertise, and 10% Sangiovese, Antonio's grape of choice, all from Maurizio's 16-hectare single estate in Ancona. Stylistically, however, this one differs a little bit from Maurizio's more classic take on this wine. For the Due Amici, they let the grapes go a little bit longer on the vine, and so we have an abundance of plush, plummy fruit, soft, sweet tannins, and a woodsy, smoky component that's very pleasant, along with a finish that is food-friendly, but also sociable. Translation, I think this is a great wine for somebody who's just starting out with Italy. You don't have to be a connoisseur to appreciate this wine. In terms of food pairing, we're in central Italy, so anything tomato-based, bitter greens like arugula and dried cheeses are wonderful. Also come summertime, this is the perfect wine to serve around the grill. Anything with char marks is going to be delicious. Of course, you do have to remember the name, Due Amici, so good company is also required. If you hoard this bottle all for yourself, you'll be in trouble.